In news to go, the parking deck in downtown Fayetteville will be built. The council voted 7-1 tonight to spend millions in its reserve fund to build the over-budget deck. You heard about this decision first through a 4029 breaking news alert. More officers may be patrolling the streets in Fayetteville. Tonight, the city decided to study whether or not the city needs 5 more officers. Now, the police chief says per capita in the state, Fayetteville has the lowest number of officers on duty. And accounts of county judges' public intoxication cases moving to another court. Police cited Judge Bob Kleinard for public intoxication at the Rogers Frisco Fest in August. He was supposed to be in Rogers City Court today, but the city judge passed the case on to a higher court because he had a conflict of interest. Now let's send it over to Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels for an update on your forecast.
Well, Craig, beautiful right now, but more clouds will be rolling in overnight into tomorrow morning. A lot of talk about that lunar eclipse tomorrow between about 5 a.m. and 6 a.m. Unfortunately, look at the clouds at 4 a.m. and by 6 o'clock in the morning, some showers and thunderstorms moving through in both northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. Grab the umbrella for the morning commute. However, the rain will clear and temperatures should warm back into the 80s by the afternoon.